evening. I'm here to request City Council for support for the Light Up the Sky celebration coming on July 4th. Took the budget down about $5,000, but term budget is $10,800. Briefly on the estimated things, this year, because of the loss of sponsorship, I decided to take the drinks into the festival. Many festivals already do that anyways, in talking to some of the concessionaires. So all profits from all soda pop and water will go to the Light Up the Sky committee to help pay for the fireworks and insurance and so forth. 25 cents a bottle is going to the workers. I've got the Monroe High School marching band staffing, and they get 25 cents fundraising for every bottle they sell. The face painting, I have two face painters. All profits from the face painting booth will go to the committee. We've got a number of things that we're raffling off. The 15 kid games, when the kids win a game, win a prize, they get a ticket and they have to go to a booth to claim a prize. And that booth just happens to be the raffle booth also, where someone, mom and dad, bring them up. They'll see the Cincinnati Bengals tickets or the Reds tickets or the remote controlled airplane that we're raffling off. Brunch for kids. Bounce house and 15 games. So they can be reused year after year. Nobody wants to know what the specials are tonight? Thank you.
Again, I would like to make a motion because this event is pretty important to the city of Monroe. I think that the city, again, in the past, been supported with our police fire. I would also like to see some more of the businesses get more involved in this because it's brings a lot of people, not just Monroe people, but a lot of people come for our local celebration. So I'd like to make a motion that shy of what they come up with to meet their goal, that the city go ahead and cover the balance, not knowing what that amount up to the $5,000 requested.
Second.
I have a motion and a second. All in favor, say aye.
Aye.